have to meet my friend, Fred the Fermi Bubble. Fred started like this, right? He was just a bunch of dots. Nothing. One-dimensional, zero-dimensional, if you will. And then we made him go from... He started to grow from zero-dimensional to one-dimensional to two-dimensional. And, like humans with two eyes, you know, all that, Fred kind of... He grew two-dimensional supersymmetrically. I don't know what you're saying. This isn't Fred. Like, how could this possibly be Fred? Like, he doesn't even have hands. He doesn't even have three plus complex hands on either side, of course. So you're looking at, oh my God, Fred. I don't see Fred. Well. Can you see Fred starting to come now? Can you see Fred starting to come now? Here he comes! Fred is a Fermi bubble. Fred, give him feet. And that, my friends, is Fred,